Hello everyone, this is Shalu. Welcome to my channel where I post book related videos. In today's video, I am going to review The POW Who Saved Kashmir, Unsung Saga of Sher Bachcha Brigadier Pritam Singh, written by Brigadier Jasbir Singh and Pankaj P. Singh. I had never read a book on military history before, so I was quite interested when I came across this book. I knew about the war of 1947-48, which was fought between India and Pakistan over the princely state of Jammu and Kashmir. But I never knew the details of the operations. I never knew that the border town of Poonch was under siege for over a year. And it was due to the bravery and determination of one man that Poonch was finally relieved after the siege of over a year. The book tells the heroic story of Brigadier Pritam Singh, who saved Poonch. The book is published by The Browser, which is a leading library and bookstore in Chandigarh since 1997. Later, they also diversified into publishing. They also deliver books pan-India. I will leave their link in the description box. Do check it out. And now coming back to the book. The book tells the story of Brigadier Pritam Singh, who was also known as Sher Bachcha due to his extraordinary leadership during the year-long siege of Poonch. The book tells about the two main events in Brigadier Pritam Singh's life. As a young officer, he was wounded in the Battle of Singapore in 1942 during World War II and became a prisoner of war. He escaped from the prison camp along with two fellow officers. After a difficult journey of 6 months through the enemy-held Malaya, Thailand and forests of Burma, he landed in Manipur. The British awarded him the coveted Military Cross for his great escape. After that, the book focuses on the second most important event in Brigadier Pritam Singh's life. It was in 1947 when, as a lieutenant colonel, he visited the army headquarters. After hearing about the grave situation in Jammu and Kashmir, he volunteered to take his unit to Srinagar. The very next day, he landed in Srinagar along with his unit after receiving the orders from the headquarters. The border town of Poonch was under siege by Pakistani army and Pashtun tribals for over a year. The influx of almost 40,000 refugees from adjoining areas added to the trouble. There was scarcity of food and warm clothes, and the threat of enemy loomed large. It was at this time the brigadier emerged as the savior of Poonch. Braving all odds, he built an airstrip in Poonch which facilitated ammunition and supplies till the siege broke. He also organized defenses and defeated the tribal invaders time and again and kept them at bay. But soon after, the story of this brave man took an unexpected turn. He was court-martialed by those with clear vested interests. His courageous deeds were soon forgotten and he spent his remaining days forlorn and disgraced. The book is an attempt to recognize the bravery of Brigadier Pritam Singh. Without him, the fate of not only Poonch but even Srinagar would have been 100 times worse. It is an attempt to bring to you the story of this valiant son of India who stood firm to defend his mother nation but was shabbily treated by his own countrymen. It is an attempt to look into the grave injustice meted out to a war hero and to seek a special presidential pardon to restore his honor. I enjoyed reading this book. The language is simple and easy to understand. It gets a bit complex and tedious when the authors talk about the court-martial and the loopholes in the proceedings. The book has some rare pictures of those times which gives a glimpse of those times of war and unrest. The book is well researched and the authors have made sure to present the facts accurately. With their in-depth knowledge and an attention for detail, the authors have presented the struggles and exploits of Brigadier Pritam Singh in a very lucid manner. It helps in joining the dots, but some of the evidence presented is circumstantial. My only complaint with the book is that the author's note in the beginning contains almost the synopsis of the entire book, which could have been avoided. If you are interested in military history, if you want to know more about the First Kashmir War of 1947, if you want to know about the forgotten hero whose story deserves to be told, then this book is for you. I will give this book 3.5 stars out of 5. So this was my book review. Have you read this book? If yes, do share your thoughts in the comment section. If you have liked this video, please like, comment and share. And if you want more bookish content like this, please subscribe to my channel and do not forget to hit the bell icon so that you get notified every time I post a new video. Until my next video, bye and take care.